Okay, shout out. We are here talking. Shout out.
I am. Hi, I'm B. I'm in Kenya. Are we still in Nairobi?
Mm-hmm.
Kenya, Nairobi. Very lovely city. We're here shooting a music video. What's the song called anyway?
There's no title.
There's no title to the song yet, but it's a fantastic song. And, what I'm expecting, right? I'm expecting for the video to go really well. I hope it comes out really good because there's a lot of work going into this. And for the night, hope to wrap it up soon.
What is the experience so far?
It's been dope.
Take my question back because my voice won't be heard.
How has it been so far? It's been great. You know, it's been dope. I've enjoyed seeing the city. I've enjoyed working with these people and stuff. I want to see more of the city. You know what I'm saying? But it's been lovely. It reminds me of home. I'm from South Africa. It feels very much like home.
So,
yeah, and I just had some food that reminded me of home
right now as well, which is great. So, yeah.
Why didn't the stuff, what's it called? Do your thing, man. Focus. Energy, guys, that's it.
Let's go. Stand by. Ready?
Focus. Again.
Yeah.
Willis, come forward, please. Come forward,
come forward, yeah.
Let's go.
That's it.
Energy, yeah, energy, that's it. That's it.
Apart from Bali, so stop sitting there, but...
That Sony speaker we didn't use that time, even the...
Sorry,
what was that small Sony speaker? Can you hear it?
Yes, it's louder than this one. Yes.
It's louder than this.
Nice one, steady. I love what you do. Steady, I love it. Steady, nice, steady. I love what you do.
Okay.
want to ask of you. That if you're doing the light, I'm sure once the light is set, you can be with me here. I am sure that once you are seated there, if you are setting up the camera, you can be with us here. So I just want this place. Where's our cameraman? Yeah, he's even wearing his gear. It's called Steadicam. You see our Steadicam? High five. You want to know you? Say high five. Give them high five. The ladies are very beautiful. That's your guy. Watch the master once he carries this thing. And then, this is our director. So, he's very handsome. Yeah, his wife left him, so he has no wife. He's Nigerian.
I'm gonna see you. this is a camera. This is just a backup. Sir, please, Ake Manzin, stop it. Sir, Ake, please, stop it. Sir. I am playing music. Let's go.
I from the other side of Kenya, we are here for this video. Oh,
Thank you for the pressure.
My man.
Yo, man, we're trying to make a movie today, man. Don't watch that.
I wish you had
I wish you had guys, so you just this small eyes, like a really cheap guy.
My problems are many. Wait, my lips are dry. Give me a minute. I'll call you a picture. We'll do it later.
Uzi, what you say?
Well, we can't have man, the sun is too perfect. The sun is imperfect.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Where are you from?
I'm from Nigeria.
No, Nigeria. Like we're heading to Nairobi from where?
Oh, okay. We went to Mombasa. It was a vibe. Mombasa was hot. We had the beach, or rather the water. Yeah, it was a vibe. Mombasa was fun. We are what resort? I can't remember the name of the resort, but yeah, it's definitely a fun vibe, you know. Right now, see everybody's eating, and they forgot me. Shit. Hungry man, they forgot me. So good, it's love.
My brother, what are you doing here?
I'm eating, editing, tinting, everything. Yeah. What are you doing here? How did you get here?
I don't know how I got here. I'm just here.
So where?
The important thing is I'm here, bro.
Just give us what you've been doing for the past 2 days. What have you been doing the past 2 days?
Past 2 days I've been eating, editing.
Okay, introduce yourself.
So and he's supposed to be doing it. Point the camera at him first. This guy is supposed to be saying just for content. Okay, let me see. So we are in Voi, right? We're in Voi on our way back to Nairobi after a day shoot in Mombasa on a yacht show. It was good. We got some mad shots. Can't wait for the video to come out. So yeah, that's what it is.
So how was Mombasa?
Mombasa was pretty hot, you know, pretty hot. Like, but I like the coastline. I love the water is blue. Like, it's just a different part of Africa that, you know, is nice to experience. Yeah. I like Mombasa, but I'm happy that I was going back to Nairobi. It's much cooler.
Hot girls.
Yeah, with the hot ladies as well. Like, it was mad.
So why did you go to Mombasa?
Went to Mombasa to shoot. Sorry, what did we go to Mombasa to do? Went to shoot the yacht scene for Lovince. So that's what we went to. We went all the way just for one scene to tell you how much you were committed to getting
it. Like an hour shoot.
Just like an hour shoot. We spent like almost about 24 hours in general getting ready for one. Just getting ready for 1 hour's worth of work. The amount of work, the amount of people, look at everybody that had to be there. It was challenging, but it was worth it. Creating something timeless, creating timeless content. I'm happy to be part of this. Thank you to Kenya for having us.